having those headaches since the day after that meteor shower. My guess is that there's some unusual element in this fragment that synchronizes with that larger mass over there. And it produces some kind of energy reaction.
You mean a cut?
More like a scratch, just a little one.
But it's possible more than a scratch.
You mean it's energy or whatever it is? You're turning human into a monster.
What was that?